With great care, they negotiated a pathway that circumvented the ravine. Finally, they descended onto a plateau rich in vegetation, where the earth had been constantly fed by abundant waterfalls. Huge palmacites, bound together by complicated masses of creeping vines, grew above carpets of graminiferous plant life. Deprived of the vivifying warmth of the sun, they were colorless and without perfume. Mesmerized by this wondrous sight, they somehow became oblivious to all sounds and movements emulating from within the forest. Suddenly, they were awakened from their inner dreams as the dense foliage wall spread open before them, and they found themselves confronted by a manifestation that surpassed all known human comprehension. In front of them stood prehistoric creatures of the tertiary and duaternary periods. A herd of gigantic mastodons, they in turn were marshaled by a human Proteus who stood over 12 feet high. The giant shepherd turned and walked toward them in a slow and deliberate manner. Unarmed and with no place to hide, they remained transfixed as he came within 2 meters of where they stood. Without acknowledgement, he passed them by, his eyes motionless and staring directly ahead at all times. The shepherd had evolved in darkness and without natural sunlight, had no need of sight. His world was without vision.